Hi, I am Abhishek Naik. I am representing today about artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is the intelligence which is created by writing some of the programs which is given to the object, and the object react according to the program. Means the programs are written in the functions. That function provides a callback, and that callback will provide the output to us. That I know after looking to my AI, you will be much interested in developing such AI which works as a assistant to you. As I know, everyone have heard about Alexa and Siri and Google Assistant in our phone. These three have the similar functions which I have written and also used this type of functions in my own project. That functions are very clear and the form. But I have also created many new functions which is developed by me, and I think it must be there in any AI project because it must wish us when we will enable it, and after running the program it must welcome us, and if we will ask anything, like if we will play a joke, it will tell a joke. That certain AI it doesn't contain. If you will ask Siri or Google Assistant to play a joke, it will search directly from the Google and report you. But the assistant which is made by me, it will tell a joke. And if I will tell to play a rhyme, it will play a rhyme for me. Twinkle twinkle little star. And I can shift from K59 to A50. A41 is the male version of my assistant, and K59 is a female version of my assistant. If anyone want to change the language, he want to hear the language of a girl, or he want to hear the language of a boy, he can change it by telling the assistant that Abhishek 41 K59, by telling it change the voice to a lady. It will directly change the voice to the lady. And if you will ask many things, it can reply. I have written around 1300 lines of codes, and I know that is means it is around sufficient for a engineer to search. Means it can search for GitHub, Stack Overflow, it can search for websites, new UIs, UIs, GUIs, and many things it can search. And you can use directly without touching anything and writing certain stuffs in the keyboards. You can directly search our Facebook, Instagram. It can directly log in with it. But I have written my password in a JSON format. That's why it will be hidden. But you will enjoy it, I know. Let's head towards my project. This is the application which I have built, named as Abhishek41K59. Let us open terminal.
Good afternoon. I am Abhishek41. Give me some orders.
Who developed you?
Abhishek Nayak sir made me with much care.
What is my father's name?
Surendra Nayak.
What is my mother's name?
Sranjanjali Nayak.
Shahrukh Khan's Wikipedia.
Searching in Wikipedia. According to Wikipedia, Shahrukh Khan, pronounced Arkhzan, born November 2, 1965, also known by the initialism SRK, is an Indian actor, film producer, and television personality. Referred to in the media as the Badshah of Bollywood, in reference to his 1999 film Badshah, King of Bollywood and King Khan, he has appeared in more than 80 Bollywood films, and earned numerous accolades, including 14 Filmfare Awards.
Who have developed you? Describe yourself.
Good evening. I am Abhishek41. Give me some orders.
Open YouTube. Open Stack Overflow. Open GitHub. Open GitHub. Open Facebook. Open Google. Play music. Play video. Play video. Play a random music. Play a random music. Play movie.
Say that again, please.
Play movie. You can see it is a movie. It has been produced a random movie. Play. Wait a second. It will now reply. It had heard something up. Play a rhyme. What he had opened.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Dot up above the world so high like a diamond in the sky. Dot when the blazing sun is gone, when he nothing shines upon, then you show your little light. Twinkle, twinkle, all the night. Dot then the traveler in the dark thanks you for your tiny spark. He could not see which way to go if you did not twinkle so. Dot in the dark blue sky you keep, and often through my curtains peep, for you never shut your eye till the sun is in the sky.
What's my father's name?
Surendra Nayak.
What's my brother's name?
Say that again, please.
What's my brother's name?
Adarsh Nayak.
What's my mother's name?
Sradhanjali Nayak.
Play a joke. Video call Abhishek.
Provide me the number first.
7077358291.
Calling 77735-8291.
Send email.
What should I fill in email?
Fill. Abhishek is a good boy. Send it to nagservice@gmail.com.
Sorry sir, I am unable to send this moment due to internet connection problem.
Okay, play another random music. you can see how it works. This is around 1086 lines of codes I have written here. You can see it is